Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors. So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor MacPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor MacPherson, written by Connor MacPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirham. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors. So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor MacPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Conor McPherson. Written by Conor McPherson. Produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris. Starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarry. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's eerily intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors. So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Conor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Conor McPherson. Written by Conor McPherson. Produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarry. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's eerily intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Conor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Conor McPherson.
written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors. So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor McPherson, written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors. So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor McPherson, written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran,
लेना हैडी, माइकल गैम्बोन, मिरांडा रिचर्डसन, माइकल मैक एलेटन, अबिगेल एवर्सन, एजलिंग ओ सुलीवन, बेन मिलर, सिमोन डेलेनी, एल्वारो लुचेसी। सिनेमाटोग्राफी सीमस मैकगैर्वी, एडिटेड बाय एमर रेनॉल्ड्स, म्यूजिक बाय माइकल नेमेन, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 17 अप्रैल 2003, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री आयरलैंड, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, द एक्टर इज ए कॉन्टेम्प्ररी कॉमेडी सेट इन डबलिन, इट फॉलोज द एक्सप्लॉइट्स ऑफ टू मीडियोकर स्टेज एक्टर्स एज द डिवीज ए प्लान टू कॉन ए रिटायर्ड गैंगस्टर आउट ऑफ 15,000 dirhams. द गैंगस्टर ओवेज द मनी टू ए थर्ड पार्टी वोम ही हैज नेवर मीट. द एक्टर्स टेक एडवांटेज ऑफ दिस फैक्ट बाय इम्परसोनेटिंग हिज अनआइडेंटिफाइड थर्ड पार्टी एंड क्लेमिंग द डेब्ट एज देयर ओन टू पुल इट ऑफ द एनलिस्ट मोरन्स एयरली इंटेलिजेंट 9-year-old नाइस हु रेस्ट टू restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor McPherson, written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography Seamus McGarvey, edited by Emer Reynolds, music by Michael Nyman, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release date 17 April 2003, running time 91 minutes, country Ireland, language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off the enlist Moran's eerily intelligent 9-year-old niece who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor McPherson, written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off. The enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Conor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Conor McPherson, written by Conor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off. The enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Conor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Conor McPherson, written by Conor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off. The enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Conor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Conor McPherson, written by Conor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McLaughlin, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off. The enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Conor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Conor McPherson, written by Conor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McLaughlin, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds, music by Michael Nyman, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release date 17 April 2003, running time 91 minutes, country Ireland, language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's early intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Conor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Conor McPherson, written by Conor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's early intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Conor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Conor McPherson, written by Conor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off. They enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Conor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Conor McPherson, written by Conor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off. They enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Conor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Conor McPherson, written by Conor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's early intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thank you guys, thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor McPherson, written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's early intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thank you guys, thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor McPherson, written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as the devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirham. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off. The enlist morons early intelligent 9-year-old Nice who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor MacPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor MacPherson, written by Connor MacPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirham. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off. The enlist morons early intelligent 9-year-old Nice who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor MacPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor MacPherson, written by Connor MacPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off. They enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor McPherson, written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey, edited by Emer Reynolds, music by Michael Nyman, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release date 17 April 2003, running time 91 minutes, country Ireland, language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off. They enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor McPherson, written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey, edited by Emer Reynolds, music by Michael Nyman, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release date 17 April 2003, running time 91 minutes, country Ireland, language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off the enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor MacPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor MacPherson, written by Connor MacPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off the enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor MacPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor MacPherson, written by Connor MacPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating contacting his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off the enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor MacPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor MacPherson, written by Connor MacPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey, edited by Emer Reynolds, music by Michael Nyman, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release date 17 April 2003, running time 91 minutes, country Ireland, language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirham. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off the enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor MacPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor MacPherson, written by Connor MacPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey, edited by Emer Reynolds, music by Michael Nyman, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release date 17 April 2003, running time 91 minutes, country Ireland, language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirham. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off the enlisted morons. Early intelligent 9-year-old Nice, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thank guys, thank for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor McPherson, written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarry, edited by Emer Reynolds, music by Michael Nyman, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release date 17 April 2003, running time 91 minutes, country Ireland, language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of $15,000. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off the enlisted morons. Early intelligent 9-year-old Nice, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thank guys, thank for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor McPherson, written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarry, edited by Emer Reynolds, music by Michael Nyman, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release date 17 April 2003, running time 91 minutes, country Ireland, language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of $15,000. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off the enlisted morons. yearly intelligent 9-year-old Nais, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thank you guys, thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor MacPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor MacPherson, written by Connor MacPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old Nais, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thank you guys, thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor MacPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor MacPherson, written by Connor MacPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old Nais, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor MacPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor MacPherson, written by Connor MacPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McLaughlin, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey, edited by Emer Reynolds, music by Michael Nyman, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release date 17 April 2003, running time 91 minutes, country Ireland, language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of $15,000. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor MacPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor MacPherson, written by Connor MacPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McLaughlin, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey, edited by Emer Reynolds, music by Michael Nyman, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release date 17 April 2003, running time 91 minutes, country Ireland, language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of $15,000. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel.
I want to tell you all that today. We will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor MacPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor MacPherson, written by Connor MacPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of $15,000. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor MacPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor MacPherson, written by Connor MacPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of $15,000. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor McPherson, written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's eerily intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor McPherson, written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's eerily intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. And supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor McPherson, written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey, edited by Emer Reynolds, music by Michael Nyman, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release date 17 April 2003, running time 91 minutes, country Ireland, language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of $15,000. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off. They enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. And supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor McPherson, written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey, edited by Emer Reynolds, music by Michael Nyman, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release date 17 April 2003, running time 91 minutes, country Ireland, language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of $15,000. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off. They enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. And supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, and Lena Headey. directed by Conor McPherson, written by Conor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey, edited by Emer Reynolds, music by Michael Nyman, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release date 17 April 2003, running time 91 minutes, country Ireland, language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's eerily intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Conor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Conor McPherson, written by Conor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey, edited by Emer Reynolds, music by Michael Nyman, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release date 17 April 2003, running time 91 minutes, country Ireland, language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's eerily intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Conor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Conor McPherson, written by Conor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor McPherson, written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor McPherson, written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael Mack, Elton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor McPherson, written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael Mack, Elton, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own. To pull it off, they enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece, who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Connor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Connor McPherson, written by Connor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael Mack, Elton, Abigail Everson, Aisling, O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirham. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off. The enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Conor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Conor McPherson, written by Conor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling, O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey. Edited by Emer Reynolds. Music by Michael Nyman. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release date 17 April 2003. Running time 91 minutes. Country Ireland. Language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirham. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off. The enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Conor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Conor McPherson, written by Conor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McElhatton, Abigail Everson, Aisling, O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simon Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey, edited by Emer Reynolds, music by Michael Nyman, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release date 17 April 2003, running time 91 minutes, country Ireland, language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off. The enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.
Hello friends, welcome to the channel. I want to tell you all that today we will review the movie The Actors.
So let's start the video. The Actors is a 2003 film written and directed by Conor McPherson and starring Dylan Moran and Michael Caine. In supporting roles are Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson and Lena Headey. Directed by Conor McPherson, written by Conor McPherson, produced by Neil Jordan, Redmond Morris, starring Michael Caine, Dylan Moran, Lena Headey, Michael Gambon, Miranda Richardson, Michael McLaughlin, Abigail Everson, Aisling O. Sullivan, Ben Miller, Simone Delaney, Alvaro Lucchesi. Cinematography, Seamus McGarvey, edited by Emer Reynolds, music by Michael Nyman, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release date 17 April 2003, running time 91 minutes, country Ireland, language English. The actor is a contemporary comedy set in Dublin. It follows the exploits of two mediocre stage actors as they devise a plan to con a retired gangster out of 15,000 dirhams. The gangster owes the money to a third party whom he has never met. The actors take advantage of this fact by impersonating his unidentified third party and claiming the debt as their own to pull it off. The enlist Moran's yearly intelligent 9-year-old niece who restructures as the plan each time something goes wrong. So thanks for watching the video.